So the awards keep on coming ahead of the worldwide release of The Joker. This time, it takes a huge prize home from the Venice Film Festival, so let's talk about it. So after the Joker reviews already hit and the clear indicator from the last film festival in Toronto that things were looking good for the film, now if you were unsure, well, here's another one to add to its early accolades before its worldwide release. So Todd Phillips, the director, had to say this when accepting the award. Warner Brothers and DC, thank you for stepping out of your comfort zone and taking such a bold swing on me and this movie. Now, this was right after he was awarded the Golden Lion at the Venice Film Festival. Now, for those of you keeping track or that might be interested in what this is, what does this mean? Well, it was literally awarded the best film of the festival. Now, again, I do need to tell people because obviously I'm going to get called a fanboy for being excited for this or whatever. This is a film festival. The people here are into these types of films. If you're not into it, if you don't care about these types of films, if you don't care about the more artsy style or Oscar bait quote unquote films, chances are you might not agree with them. Again, that's all up to you, but what I'm telling you is that they love the film. They loved everything about it. They even go and talk about Joaquin Phoenix. And they say that this film, without Joaquin Phoenix, would not be possible. The reason it's as good as it is because of him, his involvement, and what he brings to the character. And this is what Todd Phillips had to say. Joaquin is the fiercest and brightest and most open-minded lion I know. Thank you for trusting me with your insane talent. I mean, yeah, Joaquin Phoenix has always been a tremendous actor, so I don't think anybody had doubts in him. The doubts were more or less into Warner Brothers. Were they going to step in? Were they going to meddle with something? Clearly, they did not. So, you know, hype intensifies for this film, and honestly, I'm just counting down the days till I can see it myself because, well, ever since day one, I've been really excited, so let's bring it on.